Again, I might be screwed with this option. I don't know.
Okay, I assume we'll know these generators when we see them, right?
Yeah, that's a pretty safe assumption.
Then let's do this.
Because at least operations could do it. Not getting shot in the bottom, right? Whatever, we'll see. Goodness, this sucks.
Right now.
Alright, everything's locked and loaded. Cool.
Okay, first generator's up.
Darn. Okay, how about this? Maybe use the enforcer instead? I'll figure it out.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset.
Alright.
And that means splitting up.
Yeah.
Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
Come on, quickly. Generator.
Okay, Del, Kate, you take the operations deck. We'll deal with the generators.
Man, they didn't even save the option,
okay,
too.
I assume we'll know these generators when we see them, right?
Yeah, that's a pretty safe assumption.
Then let's do this.
Maybe generator's better because, yeah, you gotta fight those juvies, but I don't know. Maybe operation has to deal with something bigger later, so if I don't have to deal with that, then that's fine with me. Let's go. Can I deal with this now?
Lock my shot. Lock and load.
Hey.
Alright, we're gonna need some covering fire down here.
Hey, if I could get rid of them quicker, that'd be great.
James, you get the generators. I'll cover you.
No, I don't trust AIs, Marcus. Get that power on.
Got it. Okay, first generator's up.
There we go.
Okay, I'm not seeing a way out of here.
Cause the breaker's open. Give us a second to close it.
Guys, I'm closing the breaker. Marcus! You're good to go!
All right.
We gotta take out that turret!
we'll take them out, but slowly though. Kidding. Running. I see one of the locusts running, so I don't know. Jeez.
Get back to the elevator.
It wasn't that bad, but jeez.
Shit! Sonic incoming!
Oh boy.
Fire in the hole!
Yep. Oh boy. Electricity kills, right?
Incoming!
Oh crap. Yep. Damn. Okay. Of course he's gonna charge at me. Darn. All right.
Fire in the hole!
Watch it! Sign incoming!
You're making him stronger!
Oh, I can't hit him right
Frag
now.
Out.
Yeah. doesn't know how to use that thing. Good riddance. Alright then, sure.
Alright, now we head back to the maintenance elevator.
Unless that still doesn't work, then might be still in trouble, right?
By the way, you did well back there. All of you. The cog did at least one thing right, training you two. I was getting to you. Did your dad teach you how to fight like that?
My mom. And my uncle, Oscar. He was an old gear like you.
Did the swarm take him?
Yeah. Yeah, they did.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Sorry for your loss, though.
Well, the power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Oh, finally, the elevator's powered up. Come on.
Man, pouncers, you name them, they're always here for some apparent reason.
Next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's not good.
Come on. We walk from here. Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
I don't know about that. I feel like they're gonna show up anyways. Look how many there are.
Shit, not one.
Come in.
Why would you say that?
Carrier!
Oh, that's just great now. Not only that, they're gonna call his freaking buddies over here. So that's pretty good. Okay. Damn. Jeez, alright. Thought I could go around them, but of course not. All this stuff here.
Nice. like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Shit, now what? Come in!
Why would you say that?
Carrier!
Man, these carriers are so annoying, man, honestly. Wait for his chest, you guys. You guys keep prompting me to do that, so why don't you wait?
It's gonna burn!
Look at that, man. She should have been looking at me all the time. Oh, jeez. That's great. You're bleeding out, Del. Quit complaining. Alright, I gotta run. I'm dead. Oh my goodness, man. Del, stop. Stop doing this, please. Somebody save him. There you go. How is it still spinning? How the hell is it still spinning? Open up your stomach already.
Thank you.
I can still see it. That means he's still going over there. Cool. Finally.
All right, down.
All right, let's get out of here, guys. It's getting atrocious.
Okay, now to find another way to the top.
Yeah, which means we have to head outside.
Oh yeah, I'm sure the weather will cooperate. Oh, that was sarcasm, by the way.
Don't do that again!
I will.
We're going outside. This looks like the place to do it.
Door's double locked. Two switches.